absentia. My question is, a while ago you said that an example about a farmer kumukuha ng loan through mobile and then in an instant makukuha na, possible niya makuha yung loan. Now my question is, how do you intend to monitor yung loan na yun, and what do you, what's your plan in case na hindi nagpe-pay back yung farmers? Like for instance, suddenly nagkaroon ng weather disruption and they weren't able to get yung expected income nila. And so that's one. And another is, what, anong interest rate yung mag-a-apply sa kanila? Would it be the normal interest rates of banks, or would it be higher given na mas higher yung risk? So